As we were out a-hunting one morning in the spring, both hounds and horses running well made the hills and the valleys ring. But to our great misfortune, no fox there could be found. Our huntsmen cursed and swore, but still no fox moved over the ground. Spoke our master huntsman, the master of the chase. If only the devil himself come by, we'd run him such a race. And up there sprung like lightning a fox from out of his hole. His fur was the color of a starless night, and his eyes like burning. Chased him over the valley, and they chased him over the fields, and they chased him down to the river bank, but never a word he yield. And he's jumped into the water, and he swum to the other side, and he's laughed so loud that the greenwood shook, and then he's turned to the huntsman and he's cried. To the devil himself, where he stood on the other side. And the men, the hounds, the horses went flying back to town, and hard on their heels come a little black fox laughing as he ran. Ride on, my gallant huntsman, when must I come again? For you should never want for a fox to chase all over. Huntsman, when must I come again? For you should never want for a fox to chase all.